said from the weight room. Your head is part of what? Your spine. If my chest rises, my head rises. My chest can't be down and my head up. It automatically puts you out of position. And what position does it put you in? What everyone was doing with the crawler when your hips dropped. You had no hip extension. You had no efficiency to anything that you're doing. Okay? Let your hips extend. Get your foot to the ground and drive through the ground. As that arm comes back, that opposite foot has to, we have to get front side pressure. Punch, drive, punch.
Trainers do a great job, and it's a great environment. You know, guys get a chance to be able to learn how to move and how to bend based on their age level. As time goes on, they get more intense with the power lifting, but in the beginning, it's really about learning how to move and how to bend.
Push! Come on! Come on, sir! Tap! Push! Good! Set! Push! Set! Push! Set! Push! Set! Push! Monster!